Trump. What do you think of comments over the weekend and then giving out Senator Graham's phone number and then Lindsey's his response with the video? Is it a sideshow to you? Is it hurting discussions?
You know, I think the American people are pretty smart, and I think they'll figure it out over time. But it would be nice if occasionally Donald Trump would throw a punch at his good friend Hillary Clinton instead of all the other people in the Republican race.
That's all we have time for.